potential. Anyway, at 7:30, I was watching episode 1 of Davison's debut adventure, Castro Alba, while Jane was changing the bedsheets in preparation for the imminent fuck fest. Personally, I don't think that Christopher H. Pitt meets Castro Alba was a strong enough opener for the Fifth Doctor. It takes them 2 episodes to get out of the bloody TARDIS. A new Doctor should be chucked straight into the action right away, like Tom Baker in Robot, or John Pertwee in Spearhead from Space. No, it's all a bit vapid and ineffectual, dry and humorless, full of bland characters, maths wank, and that ghastly cod panpipes of the fucking Andes music. Bloody Paddy Kingsley wants shooting. Three out of 10 at most, I give it. Still, Davison's good. The doorbell goes. I answer as Jane is now in the shower. It's Felix and Charlie, 2 guys from Brixton, who've driven down for the evening's Tupperware party. Felix has brought a gram of Charlie with him. Charlie doesn't say if he's brought a gram of Felix. I show them into the living room, take their jackets, and fetch them both a beer from the fridge. Felix sits on the couch, takes out his wallet, and begins to chop out some lines on the coffee table. Charlie sits down next to him. His eye catches the television screen.
What is this shit, man?
He asks, laughing. It's an episode of Doctor Who, I say. From 1982. Charlie and Felix both laugh, shake their heads, and ingest their lines. Felix offers me a note. No thanks, mate, I say. It's good sniff, man. Felix grins, aghast at my rejection of his Shadwell sherbet. I crumble and consent to just a small line. I don't feel like being too awake.